children all in white have gathered here tonight.